and I'm Miles.
And we're here with your announcements. Maker Club is meeting this Friday from 3 to 4 in the Learning Commons. If you're interested in making, tinkering, coding, and robotics, this is the club for you.
A connector meeting will be happening on Monday, October 23rd from 3 to 4 p.m. It will take place in the Gathering Place.
The Ski Club meeting is November 9th at 3 to 3:30 in the band room. Anyone who is interested in joining the Ski Club should go. If you cannot make the meeting, all the information is available on our Ski Club webpage.
Paper towel and toilet paper drive will be occurring from today until October 24th. Donate rolls of new and wrapped toilet paper or paper towel. All donations will be going to the Welcome Inn and Gray Centers of Hope. Please drop off donations in grade levels offices or the main office.
The next MJHS meeting is November 14th. Please keep checking Google Classroom for any updates.
Gandhi once said, "Be the change you want to see in the world." Do you want to be the change and make our community a little stronger? If so, the ROMS Interact Club might be for you. The Interact Club is the club that focuses on leadership skills and community service. Come check it out on Wednesday, October 25th in room 203. See Ms. Gerard and Ms. Ellenberger for any questions.
Our club will start on Tuesday, October 24th, right after school in art room B2. You don't need to be in an art class to join. Anyone at ROMS is welcome. This club is a space for artists to develop and work on their own projects. If you have any questions, see Mr. Conklin.
The book fair ends today. It will be open during school and after school.
There will be a boys' 7th and 8th grade basketball meeting October 25th in a gathering place from 3 to 3:30.
Cookies will be for sale today. 2 cookies will cost $1. The Optimist Essay Contest is here. If you like writing and would like to win some money, then this contest is for you. Ms. Brockman will meet with all students interested in writing an essay on Thursday, October 26th from 3 to 4 p.m. in Computer Lab 2.
You do not have to write your essay at school. You can do all the work at home. But Mrs. Brockman will have the Computer Lab open for an hour for about 5 times after school between now and the essay due date for any students who are interested in writing the essay at school.
Students who write the essay can also compete in the Optimist Speech Club contest starting in January. All essays are due by November 30th.
Don't miss this great opportunity to win cash prizes and a possible $2,500 scholarship. Hope to see you on Thursday, October 26th in Computer Lab 2. Now please stand for your pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Now to JC and Jake with your weather.
Hi, I'm Jake.
And I'm JC.
And we're here with your weather.
Today is going to be a high of 71 and a low of 52.
Tomorrow is going to be a high of 73 and a low of 56.
Hey, Jake, why did the phone wear glasses?
I don't know why.
Because it ran out of contact.
Not Alexi and Haley with your sports.
Is a story all about how my life got flipped, turned upside down, and I'd like to take a minute, just sit right there. I'll tell you how I became the prince.
Hi, I'm Lexi.
And I'm Haley.
And we're here with your sports.
The 7th grade girls basketball team won another exciting basketball game on Thursday, beating Clarenceville 20-16. The Bulldogs were down by 2 points with a little over 2 minutes left in the game when the defense tightened up, and Annalise Klein and Izzy Fairless scored the last 6 points. Lydia Maggie also scored 4 points, as well as Finia Mollenhoff. Trinity Nichols, Jessica Jenkins, and Christina Venable all scored 2 points. Our next game is Tuesday at home against Cranbrook.
The 8th grade girls basketball team won big at Clarenceville Thursday night, putting up a season-high 36 points along the way. Jessica Saunders had 8 points, while Ella Jagodinsky, Nakai Nixon, and Reagan Blackwell each added 6. Raina Wall and Katie Lynch added baskets, and Jordan Eister had numerous assists. Great game on defense by Carpice Fields and Amelia Minkos.
The 8th grade team plays at BH Middle School on Monday.
Yesterday, the Dodgers won against the Cubs 11-1 to clinch the National League pennant. They will play either the Yankees or Astros in the World Series.
The Pistons play tonight at 7 o'clock against the Washington Wizards.
Tonight, the Red Wings play against the Washington Capitals at 7:30.
In college football, tomorrow at 7:30, Michigan plays against Penn State, and Michigan State plays against Indiana at 3:30.
I'm Lexi.
And I'm Haley.
And that's
news to me.